instrument to the 220 volt AC supply and on the mains. Now clamp the sample. Now mount the clamp to the upper portion and attach to the angle protector. Now apply a torque. Up to the 0.45, for 10 seconds or 180 degree to rotation for 10 seconds.